Police say a strong explosion has hit a building in Paris, leaving at least 37 people injured. The blast ignited a fire that sent smoke soaring over the city and prompted the evacuation of nearby buildings. Police say the facade of the building completely collapsed. Emergency responders are working to determine if anyone is still inside. Officials say a gas leak is to blame.